Oh my gosh, it's so bright. Anyway, happy Vlogmas day one. I figured I was gonna do Vlogmas. I haven't decided since my Wi-Fi is so slow at my house. I was thinking I might just vlog throughout the week. So like from Friday till Thursday, and then like I combined it all together, so it'll be a long vlog probably, and just upload it Thursday night and then try to get it up Friday or Saturday. So that's the game plan. So I do work 5 days a week, so it might be, sometimes it'd be boring, sometimes it may not, but I'm gonna try this year because I didn't last year. So anyway, it is December 1st and it is 50 degrees outside, so I'm wearing this really cute shirt from, I believe it's Rue 21, just says love, and then on the back it has infinity sign with sequins. And then I'm also wearing some Walmart leggings and my long gray boots from, I'm wanting to say Payless or Famous Footwear. So, oh, and also my purple Fitbit. My stomach hurts. Anyway, I'm currently about to head over to my fiance's house because I need to weigh myself and probably eat lunch real quick. Possibly go over to Dollar Tree. Unsure of that conclusion right now. But the game plan was for today to clean my room and reorganize it and everything else. So, let's drive. Really sore neck, so it hurts to look out my left side. So I'm sorry my car is so dirty. But anyway, I just figured it'd be cool. I filmed a video yesterday, edited it, and it's uploading. It's at 42%, and I started uploading it last night about 2:00 in the morning, and it is just now 1:00. Been almost a good 12 hours or so. Well, 11 hours, something like that. So, there's that. It's a what's on my purse video, which I could say that because it's going to be uploaded by the time you see this. So, you guys need to leave me some video requests down below because I don't know what to do. My channel is all over the place. Like, I have planner videos, cleaning videos, a few makeup things. I'm no longer a part of the shopping club. My last vlog was about just because of financial money issues, but I'm still with Unique. All because I love makeup, and yeah. Sorry you can't really see me because my stinking steering is so big. I had yesterday, today, and tomorrow off, and then I go back to work for, I believe, 5 days, then off two. I work Christmas currently, but I'm trying to get off for Christmas. So, yeah. So I will talk to you guys in a bit. It's 1:22, we're heading to Dollar Tree.
It's 2:32. I'm gonna eat some sandwiches, ham and cheese. And we're gonna head over to my grandma's house.
Okay, guys, it is 4:37. We are back at his house. We decided not to clean my room because I'm not feeling too well, so I don't know if this will be the last clip or what. But yeah, just figured I'd update you guys, so. guys. Okay, it is December 2nd, second day of Vlogmas. I'm currently on my way to go pick up my fiance because we got to go meet this guy for a filing cabinet. Wasn't supposed to be till 12:30, but he canceled or whatever and said he can only do this time. So whatever, I wasn't doing it anyway. I was just still in bed. So sorry, the sun's gonna be right in your face. So good thing he's not all the way across town. He's actually right down a few blocks working on the trailer we were at yesterday. So yeah, today's plan is, since we didn't clean my room yesterday, we plan on doing that today. Because I am feeling a little bit better. I'm just trying to, I don't know what was wrong with me. Like, I was having hot and cold flashes, and then of course my neck was hurting me. Yeah, I don't know. So we're gonna clean my room, go to Walmart sometime today, and then I think that's really about it. Just those main things. I'll try to vlog a little bit more than I did yesterday. Like I said, I was not feeling well yesterday, so that was my problem. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys when there's something interesting going on. Okay guys, it is 11:24. I know you're sitting in a weird spot. Ignore my hair, I accidentally pulled it with my Fitbit a while ago. But anyway, I am home for a little bit. I just dropped him back off at the trailer, and then here at 12, I gotta go meet another lady for a microwave. So, yeah. But I may go inside real quick, use the bathroom, and go to the post office to drop off some Christmas cards for my mom. Look at this, guys. He literally drank the rest of my soda. Whatever. So, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm tired. You're sitting on my steering wheel, so I can't drive like that. If I could, this would be like a good setup. Or like, right here. But movie, and no, I can't get you to stay. So, I really don't need my purse. And then he also gave me $15 plus the money I'm getting from the microwave to go buy some more Christmas from Walmart. Which I really don't want to go, but I might just have to go. Oh my god. So, yeah. That's about it for right now, so I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, it is 11:47 currently. I'm heading back down to the trailer to go pick up my fiance real quick. So, we can go meet this lady for the microwave. And I would have left a little bit sooner, but my mother was so nice enough to have my brother pick me up some Dairy Queen, so I'm gonna eat that while I wait on the lady. And I also have water as well. Then after that, I gotta mail some Christmas cards for her, and then after that, I'm not sure because I don't know how long he's going to be down here. And I also not 100% sure on if we're meeting this other lady or not for a bed frame. So, yeah. been stressing out because I'm trying to find someone to work. Christmas for me. The lady for the microwave, and then we went to Little Caesars because he figured he would be nice and get the guy that was working on the roof some food, but he was leaving as we were coming back down, so we ended up staying and talked to the lady to be living there, and yeah, so now, and then we went to the post office before we came over, so now we're heading to his house to drop off his truck and the ladder and everything else, and then we're gonna go to my house and clean my room, so I'll take before and after shots of that. So he's in front of me, but yeah, we wasn't eating pizza, not pizza, eating fast food for a good 3 weeks until today, and so he's eating on some pizza, and I had chicken strip basket from Dairy Queen, which he also ate some too, so he might sneak me a little piece of pizza. Maybe. I don't know. And I really need to wash my hair because my hair feels disgusting. But, yeah, that's about it right now. We don't have to meet the lady for the bed frame now, so. About all to catch you up on right now. We're just gonna be cleaning my room, so I don't know how long that's gonna take. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Yum. Just one slice won't hurt. Alright y'all, it is 4:09, we just got done with my room, we're currently going over to the storage units and then gonna go to Walmart and do some Christmas shopping, so I'll bring you guys along with me. Okay, it's 5:26, got some Christmas, now we're heading back home to eat some dinner. Alright y'all, it is 6:12, we just got gas because we're back in town. I was literally like quarter of a tank, put 16 in, and I'm just like this far away from the full. But we're gonna go eat supper.